Okay, let's go kill some people at the hospital, which is over there. And we left by ourselves again. We're very tired. That's okay, though. Can't jump down there. Hey, Nino! Hammer! Can we open? No. Man, I'm not very sneaky. Oh my God. Listen up.
Oof, stinks in here.
Mm-hmm. I feel like everything after an apocalypse would smell bad. I don't know, though.
Oh.
Oh. That's why it's stinky. We got a little stinky guy.
Fucking wolf. Serves you right.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Screw those guys.
Oh, shit. Fuck me.
Why was he galloping like a dog? Why? I don't want to go out there now. We got a little dog, man. Oh my God.
Great.
It's gonna be a jump scare.
It really got you.
Where do I go from here? Where did it go? Is the big question. Huh? No, thank you. Oh, hint?
What do I do now?
Oh boy. Man, I'm scared too. I'm scared too. Oh, I can't. Oh. Oh. No. Ew. What does that mean? They just come up behind me?
Need to find a way out of here. Shit. How do I get outside?
gone. So can I only see them if they get really close? I don't really remember these guys. Oh. Is there more of them? Can I just go get it? I'm not a big fan of these guys. I can't see them. Stop your little gasping. Oh my God. Come here. Is that it? I don't hear any more. Yeah. Boba's here? Boba! Oh my God, Boba, did you just sub? Thank you. All right, now where? Oh, some juice. How do I leave this hellscape? Oh, this way. Wow, well, we wow.
Where's the hospital?
There it is. That's pretty far. Into the building we go. Oh my god.
Okay. Head down to the street.
This is a horrifying room. Is it? There's got to be something more here. It's such a big area. Oh my god. More of these guys. Oh, there's a clicker, isn't there? Okay. Sneaky boys and clicky boys. All of the boys. Alright, now I can deal with the other guys, I think. Maybe. Uh-oh. Don't run away. I'm gonna get ya. Where'd you go? Just hear guys going, "Rah!" Will this work again? Probably not. Don't just light that, Ellie. Oh my god. I hate you guys so much. Be quiet. They just, they run at ya! And they scare ya!
There's gotta be a way out of here.
There must be. Dina! Oh man. Bulba. Dina's pregnant. Dina's back at this theater. Where her ex-boyfriend's taking care of her now. Drama. Like, what is that sound? How is that okay? So someone's like above me? That's not cool. I am stressed. Oh, here we noise. Go. God. Nightmare. Am I in a sewer now? Oh no.
Fuck Seattle.
Agree. Okay. Yay! This game's scary. Too many guys.
Get me the hell out of here.
Am I in the hospital? Because that'd be awesome. Oh. Nope. Pioneer Square Station. Pepsi!
Okay.
Welcome.
You are here.
Mm-hmm.
The hospital's there. Cut through the park.
Wow. It's a nice park. Very natural. Do we think there's going to be guys I have to sneak around now? That's pretty likely. Oh, there's people hanging and they see me. Okay, that didn't do anything. Uh-oh. Are these guys the scars? I'm gonna get seen. Oh boy.
Oh.
Bye, Nino.
Made it. Jesus. These must be the scars. Doesn't matter. Hospital. Better not have strung her up.
Oh, it's doves. Or are they pigeons? I don't know. So much stuff. Yes. Oh. Wow, I have so many of these. Explosive arrows. Oh. Okay, I'm gonna do this one for now. Sneaky. Guess we're smashing the window. Hello? No one heard that, right? Okay. Oh boy. Who do you find here? If anyone finds this note, my wife Paige is waiting for me to come for me back in the old conference center at Pike and Convention, right across from the brew pub. Please take her this medicine. She's pregnant and could die without it. Aw. Thought I could make it, but I've lost too much blood. I was sprinting through the woods, heard some whistles, and then an arrow pierced my side. I ducked into this place. Think I'm safe. Can't get any worse, right? Starting to feel cold. Bad joke, never mind. She'll tell you I'm always making bad jokes. If you find Paige, tell her I went peacefully. Tell her I hope they live happy lives. Tell her I love her. And tell her if it's a boy, I don't name the kid after me. Go with the name we picked. Can I take some medicine for pregnant people?
Sorry. I need these more than you do.
Can I just move this table? Like, what? Oh, wait. Hospital. Now I'm a sneaky Pete. Is that a man or a bird?
Oh,
Oh my god.
They are nested with sin.
And what is...
Grief.
Holy shit!
Oh my god.
Now he is free.
Now he's free.
Search for stragglers.
I'm not a straggler. I'm just a gal.
Did you hear what Lily did?
What did Lily do?
I did. Shameful. But not all that surprising.
Lily, shame.
Your sister, though. I was shocked.
Their poor mother.
She should have sensed that something was off, though.
Oh. Oh. Let's just keep on sneaking. Oh, there's so many guys. I have to go into this pit, don't I? That guy was freshly killed. I'll take your junk. Oh, my goodness. Okay. Don't come out this way. Oh, boy. Man, I sure am good at swearing. And killing people, I guess. Good at swearing and murder. I should have grabbed another brick. Who sees me? Why? Why, where? Oh, up there. Uh-oh. I wait for her to turn around. Yeah, she's coming back. Oh. Hello. Welcome. I'm being much sneakier today. This is a lot better. Don't turn around, please. Oh!
Shh! Quiet!
Oh.
More of them. Where are they coming from?
Where are you guys? I don't see ya. Oh, now I do.
Many fallen wolves today. Steady. Your scouts have eyes on them. You cannot surprise us. May the current be clear.
No way.
Malcolm, any signs?
Oh my God.
Good.
Oh my God. I had a bow and arrow. You guys are so lucky.
Lost her.
Wait, I do.
Look everywhere. Carve her out. You keep looking, fuckers.
Oh. Nothing. It was nothing. Oh boy. Oh boy. I'm done for. Was heavy. That was dark. I just got cleaved in half. Okay. They're gonna come this way, so now I'm not fond of being right there. Be gone, Malcolm. Sees me. Oh, they sees me.
I see
her. Oh boy, not again. Oh my God, my man, you really do have an axe. One more. We got this. Maybe? Haha. Now I do realize I can hide under here. Oh, I cannot see what I am pointing at.
Malcolm, we're under fire!
Are we?
It came from back there!
No.
Eyes wide, spread out. See who's out there.
Boo, boo, boo. We're fine. I do want to get rid of this axe man. He sure is good at destroying me. Gonna go around again, Axeman, or are you done? You're done? When will you guys leave? Gonna come get me. I know he is. Where's Axeman? God damn it, Axeman! I can't do it. Oh, I'm stuck here now, huh? Well, I didn't know they could grab me from the truck. That sucks. Oh no! Damn! I need shotgun. Ah! Axeman! Clunk to the head, huh? Why does it keep putting me underneath the car? I don't want to be there anymore.